Okay, so when I was younger, I used to always watch teenagers in movies, and they were always in a relationship, like Troy and Gabriella, they were always together. And I wasn't allowed to have a boyfriend until I was 16, but like the little rebel that I am, I got my first boyfriend when I was 15 and 10 months. And once I had that boyfriend, I was like, I am never gonna not have a boyfriend. Boys are amazing. I'm going to always be in a relationship. And I am now 18, and I have been single for almost 2 years. Moral of the story, teenagers are not always in relationships.